Hey everybody, it's an episode of SteveGarfield.tv, and what I'm going to show you today is how to use three monitors on a MacBook Air. And the way I do this is I'm using Wirecast 4, which supports multiple monitors. And this is the first monitor, the camera right here. It's on the MacBook Air. And the second camera is right here. It's on my Thunderbolt monitor. And the third camera is a Canon GL2, which is attached via FireWire 800. And the FireWire 800 goes over into that Seagate hard drive over there on the left. And then the FireWire 800 comes off the Seagate drive and goes into the back of the Thunderbolt monitor, which is connected back over here to the MacBook Air. So that's how you connect a FireWire camera like the Canon GL2 onto the MacBook Air, which doesn't really support FireWire. You go through the Thunderbolt monitor to get it. This is Steve Garfield from SteveGarfield.tv.